Hey guys, it's Tuesday. It's kind of dark because instead of going to the bathroom, I decided to go outside this time because we have a guest who is staying over and I don't want to wake her up. And since she doesn't know that I'm making videos, I don't want to creep her out by talking to myself. So I decided to go outside, but it's kind of late, and it's kind of dark. I don't know if I seemed stressed out or if I said I was stressed out, I don't remember last time. But I just want to make sure that everyone knows that I'm not, like, completely stressed out. The only thing that's stressing right now is the being unsure about my future where to go part. But besides that, I pretty much have vacation for the next 3 months, so yeah. Kaltenberg is over, and it was a lot of fun. The show sucked this year, and it really did, like, everyone complained. It was awesome because, well, exactly for the reason why I was smiling that much last video. I kind of do have a boyfriend now. I wouldn't say that we are, like, officially together. Like, we're in the beginning phase of everything. But it's kind of awesome. I like him very much. I met him in Kaltenberg. And it's complicated because I'm a Christian. I have certain Christian values and worldviews that he doesn't agree with. But he's still very respectful towards me. Like, that's why it's so nice, because he's so, being so respectful even though he completely disagrees with my worldview. And yeah, that's the reason why I was smiling so much. I want to say goodbye to Leo. I didn't get the conversation some people had with him on the weekend or whatever. I was completely surprised. I watched the videos right now today, all the videos, and then Sokno said that Leo was leaving the channel, and I was like, okay, I didn't know that. So Leo, bye, I guess. Sad to see you go. I'm looking forward to see the reason why you're going. Tigla, congrats on your passing exam. Woohoo. It's cooler than I thought. I thought it would be more like summer, but it's actually kind of cold. What else is there? There's pretty much nothing else going on in my life right now. But I mean, I have vacation, I don't have anything else to do. And right now I'm doing nothing else but sitting at home, watching TV, reading a lot of books, being on the computer. Yeah, that's pretty much all I've done since I've got home from Kaltenberg, which, I mean, is only 2 days ago, but I'm not planning on doing anything else. Yeah, I really don't have anything to talk, and I'm sorry if this was kind of boring. See you next Tuesday. Bye!